The advisor at the Amiri Diwan, Mohammed Daifallah Sharar, visited the embassy of Serbia in Kuwait today to convey the condolences of His Highness the Amir, Sheikh Sabah Al-Ahmad Al-Jaber Al-Sabah, His Highness the Crown Prince, Sheikh Nawaf Al-Ahmad Al-Jaber Al-Sabah, His Highness Sheikh Jaber Al-Mubarak Al-Hamad Al-Sabah, the Prime Minister, and the government and people of Kuwait on the victims of the floods which recently afflicted the Republic of Serbia.